हेलो एवरीवन, टुडेज टॉपिक इज स्पीच ऑन गॉडेस लक्ष्मी जी इन इंग्लिश। प्लीज डू सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल। गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, टुडे आई एम प्रेजेंटिंग अ स्पीच ऑन गॉडेस लक्ष्मी जी। लक्ष्मी जी इज अ मेजर गॉडेस ऑफ हिंदुइज्म। लक्ष्मी जी इज द गॉडेस ऑफ वेल्थ। शी इज द वाइफ ऑफ लॉर्ड विष्णु जी। लक्ष्मी जी ओरिजिनेटेड फ्रॉम द चर्निंग ऑफ द ओशन। अकॉर्डिंग टू द स्क्रिप्चर्स, लक्ष्मी जी वॉज बॉर्न ऑन द डे ऑफ शरद पूर्णिमा। लक्ष्मी जी इज नॉट अटेंड ओनली बाय अर्निंग मनी एंड एक्युमुलेटिंग मनी। दोज हु हैव मनी आर कॉल्ड ओनली रिच, बट दोज who have money and are using it in good work, then they are called good and rich persons. In a house where a daughter is born, it is said that Mother Lakshmi has come. But where women are not respected, there is no place for Lakshmi. Where there is cleanliness, there is no falsehood and hypocrisy, there is always love and peace, there resides Lakshmi ji. Lakshmi ji throne is a lotus, her ride is an owl, she has a lotus flower in her hand and with the other hand she rains money. On the day of Diwali, everyone worships Goddess Lakshmi ji along with Lord Ganesh ji for wealth and prosperity. Whoever worships Ma Lakshmi ji with a true heart, they are offered sugarcane, pudding, different types of sweets and fruits etc. and offer a lotus flower. Ma Lakshmi ji becomes pleased with them and stays with them. So always adopt virtues so that Ma Lakshmi ji always resides in your home. Lakshmi ji's blessings always remains on her devotees. Thank you and have a nice day. Thanks for watching.